Well, Digital Bazaar was set up over a year ago now as a sort of community partnership between the Library Service and really the local community. And it really taps into the sort of wider aims and objectives of the Library Service, which is all about promoting digital technology because we know there's a demand out there. And we also know there's a big need for promoting digital literacy. A key aspiration for us is to roll out the Digital Bazaar to all libraries in Lambeth so that we can meet the digital needs of all library users across the borough.
So the Digital Bazaar is run entirely by volunteers, and we've only got one of the 30 plus people who work with us as trainers. We've only got one who's actually a professional computer trainer. Everybody else is just somebody who lives locally, and this is a really hyper-local event. And they live locally, and they may be very good with iPhones, or they're brilliant with Photoshop, or they're really, really terrific on internet security, whatever it is. We ask people what it is that they love doing, and we ask them to come and share that.
Nobody feels that they're in any way an outsider. It's, welcome one, welcome all.
When I've been along, I don't feel like I'm talking out of my depth or that I'm sounding really stupid, that I can ask whatever I want, and I'm going to get a sensible reply.
So much of what's on offer now out in the world is accessible mainly through the internet and through technology. And I felt very strongly about trying to ensure that everybody had equal access to that, to those opportunities.
Well, it's better to come here because people are like offering, they're offering rather than you going to disturb people. Sometimes you feel like you're a bother to people, they don't have time, and here it's like just walking, no problem, they're there to help.
It's not just about learning to use all the digital equipment. It's also about bringing the community together and meeting other people. And lots of people have made friends and gone off for coffee. And then you've got somebody in the next street you can ring up and go, "Ooh, my printer's not working." Or, "Did you say that you knew how to use Groups on an iPhone?" So we're actually creating a sustainable, ongoing network in the community.
Especially the last session, there was a Portuguese trainer here, Rui, and he told me a lot about internet security, how to buy online with security. It was fantastic what we have learned about.
The Digital Bazaar also gives you a chance to use your library in a different way, because it's very easy not to use your library, but it's very easy to be afraid of, "Oh, I can't do this. It's, I tried it and it doesn't work for me." But it does just take the personal touch, and that's the thing that Digital Bazaar does. It's not somebody trying to sell you anything, it's somebody trying to share their knowledge. And that's what it's about. It's about sharing the information you have.